Subscribe to my YouTube channel Super Princess Joe and hit on that bell icon to see free latest videos first.
Hey guys, welcome back, and I missed you all. I know I have been missing in action for past couple of weeks because I was sick. So if you follow me on social media like my Facebook or Instagram, you may have got a little update about it already, but I have completely recovered from viral fever and adverse reaction of medicine. So I'm perfectly healthy and back with you guys. Thank you so much for sending across all the warm wishes and messages while I was away. I'm really overwhelmed and touched. So yeah, let's start with this video. So this video is all about how to get that long and strong nails at home. I did a video in recent past, and if you haven't checked that out, I will link it here. Click on that link so you will get some other tips as well on getting long and strong nails. But this video is about a DIY nail soak, which will help you to get long and stronger nails much faster. That is within a week, and this remedy can be used by men, women, kids, anybody. It is totally safe. And it will help you to get those bright, white, thick and strong nails. So without any further ado, let's start with the video.
So I'm going to share this DIY nail soak for longer and stronger nails. For this, you require 1/2 cup of orange juice, or you can also use grapefruit. You also need 3 to 4 garlic cloves. You need big size garlic and 1/4 cup of olive oil. You need a glass bowl and 15 minutes of time every day. I have taken out this orange juice. You can use it from a mixer grinder. I mean, you can squeeze the juice from a mixer grinder, or you can just use a juicer. Once you have this 1/2 cup of orange juice, you need to put it in a glass container so that the acidity of the orange juice does not react with the metal. Also, you need garlic cloves. I have taken 4 big garlics and I have cut them into 2 slices so that it is easy to take out the juice from garlic. You can also chop the garlics into very small sizes. I usually prefer to keep my garlic like this, but you can do whatever you like. Basically, you need the juice from garlic. You also need virgin olive oil. I use the olive oil which is for hair, skin and body, not for cooking purposes, because it has multi properties which help in the hair and skin care. So you need 1/4 cup of olive oil so that you can dip in your nails. So these are the requirements to make this DIY nail soak. So to make this DIY nail soak, you need 1/2 cup of orange juice. To this clean orange juice, add 4 to 8 garlic cloves and cover this container and leave it like this in this liquid for 10 to 15 minutes. These 10 to 15 minutes are very important so that the garlic can release some juice into the orange, and this mixture is ready as your DIY soak for nail growth treatment. Then you need clean nails, so make sure you take off all the nail polish or nail paint that you have on your nails. There should not be any kind of product on your nails. Your nails should be washed and cleaned and dried. Then dip in your nails into this liquid for 15 minutes continuously. Meanwhile, you can play around with the garlic in this concoction. You can actually squeeze or prick your nails inside the garlic clove so that you can take out more and more juice. It has lot of multiple benefits. So these 15 minutes are basically your playing time. Orange juice is full of antioxidants and vitamins which help in promotion of the nail growth. Orange juice is also acidic in nature. It helps to exfoliate your nail beds and it helps to remove any dead skin from your nails. Garlic is high in selenium, which is required for the nail growth and strong nails. If you have weak and brittle nails, that is because your body is lacking selenium. Garlic in this concoction helps to provide that extra selenium to your nails. Olive oil is a moisturizer which helps amazingly to moisturize your cuticles and soften your cuticles, and helps this concoction to penetrate deep down your nails. After you are done with the first nail soak, you need to dip in your nails into the olive oil for next 15 minutes. I usually like to soak my nails like this whenever I have time. You can do this while watching television or talking to your family when you have some spare time. Also, there is an alternative method, that is you can just use few drops of olive oil and rub it or massage it on top of your nails and cuticles just for 5 minutes and leave the olive oil on your nails. Once you have soaked your olive oil nails for 15 minutes, you can take out your nails and wipe off with tissue paper and leave it like so. And that's all for this DIY nail soak. Alternatively, I have easy ways for people who do not like to squeeze oranges. You can take a slice of orange and just prick in your nails into this orange slice, or you can just use this orange slice to massage on your nails for 5 minutes quickly and then wipe off your nails with the towel or tissue. Similarly, you can also take a slice of garlic and prick in your nails into this and rub this garlic slice on your fingertips for 5 minutes. And this also helps to provide selenium and nail growth. It helps your brittle and weak nails very strong. It also helps in nail growth. Garlic is very stingy or smelly in nature. So what I usually like to do is first apply garlic on my nails and later on I cover it up with the orange juice. Orange juice removes all the smell of the garlic and it also helps to add that extra shine to my nails. You can try these two ways every day for 15 minutes and within a week you will see how faster your nails grow and how stronger your nails feel. You will not have any brittle nails and dried cuticles. Your hands and nails will feel much healthier. You can repeat this process on your feet as well, and this can be tried at any age. You can try it on children if they have weak and brittle nails. And another important thing is that if your kids have bad habit of biting nails, because some kids develop that habit of biting nails, you can just rub little garlic on their nails and leave it like so. When they bite their nails, they will have that weird taste and smell, so they will stop biting their nails. So this is one of the tip that we also try in my family. When someone has this habit of sucking thumb or biting nails, you can rub garlic on their fingers and they will stop that bad habit. So I hope you enjoyed this video.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this DIY home remedy. I also want to share some important tips. Other than this home remedy, it is very important to eat a healthy diet. Include almonds, milk, egg in your diet so that you can get your nails very strong. Also, make sure you trim and file your nails regularly, like bi-weekly, so that your nails don't get weaker or chipped at the tip. And also make sure you apply some nail growth treatments. And that's all. Thank you so much for watching, and if you enjoyed, please make sure you give this video a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please make sure you click on that subscribe and hit that bell icon. I will see you very soon in my next one. Bye.